Hello, my name is Aaron Loosley. I'm your friendly sales representative for McWane Ductile. Today we're going to be demonstrating how to install V-BIO Polywrap. We're going to be using a simulated trench, or pretending we're in a trench, because Ryan thought I was joking when I asked him to dig a 3-foot trench yesterday. Our goal here today is to make sure that the V-BIO Polywrap completely covers all sections of the pipe. One thing you may need a shovel for is to dig a bell hole for the bell to sit in so there's room for that V-BIO Polywrap to be pulled across the joint. So the first step in the process is to unroll a length of V-BIO Polywrap that's 2 feet longer than the section of the pipe that you're installing. You want it a couple feet longer so you have room on each end to overlap where the joints will be. The next thing we need to do is get this pipe in the air to start getting the polywrap on the pipe. That's usually done with some sort of choker or sling. Step three in the process is to slide the polywrap tube over the pipe, starting with the spigot end. When you get to the choker, you're gonna need to bunch it up because you have to tape it near the spigot end, so it's gonna be scrunched up like an accordion at the choker. If there's any dirt or debris or rocks on the pipe while you're sliding the V-BIO Polywrap over the pipe, you're gonna wanna clean that off as best you can. Once you get the polywrap bunched up like this, pull it so it's about a foot away from the spigot end of the pipe. You're gonna wanna fold it over so it's wrapped tight against the wall of the pipe and then run a wrap of tape around that end. For the polywrap to work most effectively, it's best if it's wrapped snug against the pipe. So we're gonna wrap it on itself and put a piece of tape every couple feet. Remember, if the conditions are wet, this polywrap tape will stick to itself even in wet conditions. The next step is to slide the sling or the choker down to the bell end of the pipe and slide the remainder of that polywrap down to the bell end, then continue to fold it over on itself and apply a piece of polywrap tape every couple feet. After wrapping the polywrap tight against the pipe all the way to the bell end, pull the polywrap tight up over the bell and put a wrap of tape all the way around the pipe right behind the bell. Once you've made the joint, take the excess polywrap and bring it up over the bell and spigot so you've completely overlapped one pipe to the other. One of the mistakes we see a lot is where it's easy to get it overlapped on the top, but a lot of times it's missed underneath where the pipe is near the ground. So make sure you get that overlapped completely around the circumference of the pipe. Once you have a good overlap, pull it tight and wrap it completely around with a strip of tape. Thanks for watching today. I hope you've learned something about installing V-BIO Polywrap. If you have any other questions about it, our friends at Ductile Iron Pipe Research Association have made a very detailed video about what V-BIO is, why you should use it, and how to install it. If you have any other questions about Ductile Iron Pipe, please feel free to call your local sales rep. Thanks.